Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by retirement in